Hello friends, my name is Patel Kush and today we are going to see the axilla. Before moving to the axilla, first look at the picture showing here. After looking this picture, we can get an idea about where it is located. So basically it is located somehow below beneath the shoulder joint, or also known as the glenohumeral joint. The axilla, also known as the armpit, which is pyramidal in structure and present at the upper middle part of the arm. Now moving on the boundaries, it has the four boundaries with the apex and the base. The apex is the inlet which provides where various structures are passing through it. And there are four boundaries: anterior, posterior, medial and lateral. As there is four borders, the anterior border is formed by the pectoralis major, underlying structures such as pectoralis minor and subclavis is also present on the anterior surface as shown in this picture. Lateral or posterior border is formed by the subscapularis, then teres major and latissimus dorsi. Middle border is formed by the serratus anterior and the thoracic wall. Border is formed by the intertubercle groove of the humerus. Moving on the injuries, there is a great risk of injury during the adduction movement. There is injuries such as trauma occurs during the adduction movement. The contents are the axillary arteries and its branches, then axillary veins and its tributaries, then various lymph nodes, then branches of brachial plexus, etc. are the contents of the axilla.